Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Reiniger, deck okay, deck! lads! Check your ammo and stick together! McGregor, cover the rear! Take out any crowds behind us!
Aye, sir! Consider it done! Come on, you jitty bastard! Squirt go!
Keep pushing towards the rally point! Come on! Where's the rally point?
The rally point's to the south! Keep moving, sir! We'll cover the rear!
It's too late, McGregor! We've got to reach that rally point! Davis, let's go!
Doctor!
Sergeant!
The Jerrys are closing in from behind! I'll teach those bastards a lesson!
Forget it, McGregor! The rally point's just up ahead! We'll get pinned down if we stay here! Keep moving!
Stop!
Let's go!
Take out those Jerrys! Heads are going over there! Come on, Ollie! Pressure! Cover me while I reload!
Man down!
Keep with them!
We've got to capture it! Flanks in the open! Northwest of our position! Enemy down! German infantry! Up on the second floor! Suppressing fire!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Assess the area for intelligence and gather up the rest of these supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed!